Есть ли у него ученики, кто достиг просветления, и вообще у него были мысли о том, что найти в себе преемника?
The question is, do you have disciples who got enlightened, and do you think followers преемник?
Successor.
Do you are searching for successor?
Yeah, few disciple has who been in reached bliss, who in bliss. But successor I not made, and now will not make also. I want you will be my disciple, will be enlightened, and when anybody become enlightened, he will be not successor. He will not follow then to master. He go his own way. His flower is blossoming. Where fragrance go, he will do with it. And master also don't want anybody become enlightened. He say, go. Go away from me. Do your, you spread your fragrance to world. And to whom he has karma, whom he has to meet, they will come and he meet them. So success is not. But enlightenment happened some, and it will happen more. This is right. I want you will be own start, own blossoming, awakening, and then if you come back in body after, if existence want, you will be in body. If existence want, work through your body. Okay. If don't want, your work is done, your question is solved, and you go. You know yourself and gone. But enlightened has some. They're doing also, they been with disciples. Ashram also, they working also with people. So it's like this. You want to be enlightened?
No, yeah, but I don't know.
Huh?
He's thinking about it.
Maybe later.
Maybe. What you want to, why you coming, why, what you want here?
Новые медитации какие-то изучить, посмотреть на мышление ваше.
Just experience new meditations,
thinking.
New thinking, new people, different.
Ну, это я не говорил, но ладно.
And you've been here, I think, 4, 5, 7 days. What you feel, any difference or anything?
Что ты чувствуешь?
Чувствуем нового, да. Спокойнее стало намного.
А?
More quiet,
yeah. Yeah, first thing is meditation teach you how to live life, be quiet, be loving, be more joyful. And when you joy and quiet, then you enjoy the life. You will enjoy. So meditation only teaching how I can be joyful, how can I can enjoy the life. And when you enjoying, then this thing coming, I want to finish. And enjoy, you will be finished anyhow, like mind will be finished anyhow. When you enjoy very much joy, enjoying everything, joy means light. Ego means darkness. When joy come, ego has to be finished. Ego has to be dissolved in this darkness, in this light. So they coming. So that I say, just enjoy the life. We came here to enjoy also. Existence send you here. Sometimes people asking why we are here, what we doing, what is our goal, what is our aim. So I say, existence gave you life. He sent you, giving 60 years, 70 years, 80 years, and say, okay, now you go. I have very beautiful world, beautiful planet. Go and enjoy. Just you came here to enjoy. Only mistake is happening. You came here to enjoy. When you are a child, you enjoy it. Every child enjoy. And slowly, slowly our ego comes. Parents, family, society makes us, giving us ego. And this ego, as ego coming, you become serious. Enjoy, finish. You become serious. Oh, I have to make this, I have to make that. I have to earn money, I have to make marriage, I have to make children, I have to achieve that, so many things achieving. And when you too much going in, I want this, joy is finished. Your relaxation slowly, slowly gone. And when relaxation gone, joy gone, you become sad. You have maybe something outside, but joy not. And then you miss. Then you said, this is ego. You become ego. And then, again, you will looking how I can come back without ego. No ego. Because no ego you was. You are been in not ego. You have taste. And then you want again same thing. Because you know when I am no ego, I am very enjoying. When you know ego, whatever is there, no meaning. You have very good house or very small room, big car or just walking, no car, no any scooter, no anything. You can enjoy. But when you not enjoy inside, then you want more. I want this, I want this, I want this. So many things is want. And then your life is busy with it. And slowly, slowly, you become young, you become little old, then very old, and one day, finish. Whole life you did, but you not did for relax, be relaxed. We come back to our center, your own center, not come back. So, okay, you do also, whatever do outside, you make money, you make family, you make this, that, everything, job, research, but take care about yourself also. Don't lose your joy, don't lose your relaxation. If relaxation is lose, and millionaires you have, millionaire money, what meaning? If you cannot enjoy 1 minute, then what meaning of this money, what meaning of family, lovers, partners, for what? When you do marriage, one woman, one man, why? They're doing marriage, we will be more in love. We should be in love, we enjoy the life. But slowly, slowly, enjoy finish, love finish, and they doing going another things. Busy with mind. And then they lose you. I'm not saying don't do outside things. Sure you do. You be with family, be with partner, be with children, do children for something, earning money, make because they with you, they have connection with you. You have to take care of them, everybody. Give as much as to can give them. But think about yourself also. Not all the time, 24 hours for out. 1-2 hours for you. This is meditation. Meditation means this 1 hour, I'm not thinking about anybody else. Even not for me also. I want to quiet. I want to relax. I want to just rest. And when you in rest, when you meditate, mind is relaxed, mind is rest. And then when you come out from meditation, then your mind will be very perfect and very good. Then he giving you right solution, right way, right program, right plans, what to do. When too much mind, very difficult what to do, what not to do. Go here. Second thought says, no, go here. Third thought says, no, go here. You will be confused. Where to go, what to do. So first should be relax. And when you relax, from relax when you come back, very good. Like you know it also, when you sleeping in night, when you get up in morning, very good sleep, deep sleep, you will be very fresh, like a new, fresh, full of energy. You can think, wow, okay, now I am doing right this thing, now I go like that thing. Very clean and right and fresh. But when which night you can't sleep good, very restless, no deep, very on surface, morning also not so good. Morning I'm not fully sleep, I'm not fully fresh, I'm little tired, I want to like a wake up but not really wake up. So this is happening. So meditation also makes you fresh, fresh and new. When you touch, go in your center, touch center, come back, you are full of energy, full of light, full of joy. When your energy is over, this energy becomes love and joy. Then you can enjoy everything. Then whom you meet, very good, very nice meeting, very beautiful. Everything looks beautiful. When you're full of light, full of energy, overflow, everything looks beautiful because you are beautiful. When you're not beautiful, everything wrong. Even beautiful to beautiful things is worst. When you are beautiful, everything beautiful. When you're full of love, everything is love. How you are, you're looking that outside us. You become like that. So meditation makes us. So it's good. Meditation, saying, first thing, enjoy the life. Be in present, be in heart, be centered, and then everything you will enjoy, no matter what you do. You do big work, very small work, fast work, slow work, whatever you do, you will enjoy, no matter whatever what you're doing. Then life is good. Then you don't know morning when happened, day when finish, next day come, finish, next day come, finish. Life going like, don't know when, years of year is past. When you in very sad, life is heavy. Oh, I want to finish. Oh, only 2 days left. 2 days only happened. I have to be more here, 60 years. How I can live? But when you enjoy, you say, yes, I can enjoy. Even 60 years look like small. Then you want, oh, 600 years if I can be very good. Why not? So meditation makes only one thing. First thing, you will know how to live the life, how to enjoy the life, how to be moment to moment in life. And when you enjoy, when you will be enjoy darkness melting, melting, melting. Joy like a sun, joy like a light. You coming to light, you coming to your sun. And then when a sun is coming, darkness is melting start, dissolving start. So just like this. Okay, just you came here, enjoy, and maybe you understand, and then meditation, understand meditation, and then you practice every day in your house, in your home. You do your things also, everything you do. I'm not saying, look the girls, do marriage. Then you have to earn money more. If girl coming, money, more money need. You are alone, less money. Yeah, sure, less money. Only one person. Then you marriage, okay, need more money. Then you make children, more money. Then you have to do more things. But one hand in joy also, but one hand too you have to do something for it. So then, because this is your choice also. You making wife, you marriage, you making children. So your responsibility to take care of them. And proper, very good. Take care of everything. Your parents, your family, your wife, your job, your work. Take care. But take care yourself also. Therefore, I say every day, 1 hour minimum, meditate. Then you enjoy the life. Then you enjoy yourself and then you enjoy outer also. Who are with you? Whatever happening around you, you will enjoy that also. Both hand is good. Out also good, inside also good. A meditation teaches this thing. When you with anybody, you will enjoy with them. When you alone, nobody, you enjoy yourself. Then is right. Then life is perfect. Then you know how to live life perfectly. Okay, so we finish now. And today we have a second day of this retreat, emotions cleaning. And who are doing, they're doing. After satsang, we have one meditation, some dance type meditation. Who want to do, they do. Retreat people sure do. And you all who not doing retreat, who want to join, they can join. They can do. Understood. And tomorrow, after tomorrow is one very big day. Shivaratri. Shiva's day. And we have to enjoy. That day no satsang, but celebration. Just come, sit. Dance, music will be sometimes slow, sometimes fast. Just enjoy, dance. Be present, enjoy. And after celebration, we have food, lunch here, enjoy here, and then enjoy the Shiva, with Shiva, Shivaratri. All master when they have their day is very big thing. Special, very special. This day they born also, or they become enlightened also. These days are very strong. And which day they leaving body also, very strong. These 3 days of every master is very strong. First birthday. Second, when enlightenment happened, they born again. And third, when they leave the body. These 3 things very strong happened. Very special day happened for whole existence. So we enjoy. Okay.